Good morning, church family. So great to be with you as always. I have two things I want to say. First is an announcement, and the second is a word of hope and peace from our Lord. First of all, the announcement is Sunday school is back. Yeah. And I say with joy, and we celebrate that, although it's not entirely true. You see, Sunday school never stopped. Yes, it's true that it's back in person, but throughout all these difficult months that we've had, Sunday school never stopped. It lived on, it adapted, but it kept going. It existed through lessons that were mailed home every Sunday school of the school year. It thrived through Zoom calls that were once a month where we had all the elementary school kids gather and celebrate over a Zoom Sunday school hour. It even existed through weekly video messages that I've affectionately called Devo with Stevo. So Sunday school never stopped, but today it is back in a big way. We are gathering in person and we're having a celebration outside that we like to call Rally Day. So right after service, we hope you'll all join us in the breezeway. You can check in with your teachers, whether you're going as a kid or child or whether you're going as an adult. We have programs this year for everybody. So check in with your teachers, get the handouts and the information that we have for you. Sign in, enjoy some donuts, enjoy some juice and some coffee. We'll sing, we'll have an opening ceremony, and we'll have much to celebrate. And it won't take too long, about 20, 30 minutes, so we hope you'll stay and join us for that. And as we look forward to that, and for this whole entire Sunday school year, we ask for God's blessing, we ask that God be with us, and we know He already is, and He proves that to us. And the message that He has for us as we begin our education year, our first reading from Isaiah 50, where it says, "The Lord God has given me the tongue of a teacher, that I may know how to sustain the weary with a word. Morning by morning, He wakens me, wakens my ear to listen as those who are taught." Amen.